Logistics is everything. If logistics fail, we fail as a business partner, and our customers will look elsewhere. Our company is selling toys and DVDs, CDs, accessories, sunglasses and reading glasses. And our main market is the retail shops in Denmark and Scandinavia. Well, it's the consumer who puts the standard on how things should be delivered, and their standard is of course more demanding now than it was just 10 years ago, mainly because of the internet, the streaming possibility. When you buy the good, you should have it right away. And so the shops always need to have the goods in store and not wait 2 or 3 days for it. So a day-to-day delivery and on-time delivery is very important. It's their service to their customers and our service to our customers. The reason why we chose PostNord was they were meeting our demands on the flexibility of on on-time delivery. The service we use from PostNord is pallet delivery, packages, fall bags, and we have about 300,000 shipments a year. Well, we don't know the daily amounts that we're going to ship, neither packages or pallets, and so it's important for us to have the possibility to contact PostNord and arrange something during the day, and make sure we still have day-to-day delivery. The logistics for retail in the future will be a more competitive market than it is now, and with the demands from the customers, we all need to optimize and improve faster than before.